The First Bank of Lending lists the following APR for loans. That would be annual percentage rate. Determine the APY, annual percentage yield, or effective interest rate for a loan amount that is between $20,000 and $999,999. Okay, so I want to use the annual percentage yield formula. Okay. And that formula is not too bad. Okay, the APY is given by, in large parentheses, 1 plus r over n raised to the nth power minus 1 times 100%. And we're told that the interest rates are compounded daily. Okay, so the pieces we're going to need for this, we'll need n, which is the number of times you compound per year. And if we're compounding daily, n will be 365. And we need the interest rate. We're told that we're looking for the loan amount that is between $20,000 and $999,999. So looking at the given table, now I don't know why it printed out this way. My apologies. I can scratch that out. Okay, it printed everything twice in this column. Okay, the APR for that particular loan range was 9.99%. As a decimal, that's going to be 0.0999. All right, so plugging into the formula, we get 1 plus 0.0999 over 365, close parentheses. We're going to raise that to the 365th power, subtract 1 outside of the parentheses and outside of the exponent, close the outer parentheses, and then multiply that by 100% at the end. So we're going to get a decimal here, and then we'll just multiply that by 100% to get the effective interest rate, or APY. Now, you can get this into your calculator all in one step, which is what I'll do. If you're using a TI-30, the steps would be the same. I strongly suggest using parentheses. Okay, as seen in the problem, we have an outer set of parentheses and this inner set of parentheses. Okay, so opening up the outer set of parentheses, that's going to be 1 plus 0.0999 divided by 365. Close those parentheses, raise that to the 365th power. Okay, I forgot the outer set of parentheses, so I'm going to back arrow, hey, my apologies, and I can use my insert key, if I can find it. Okay, it's right above the delete. If I press second delete, I can insert that outer set of parentheses. Okay, I could still have done it this way, but then I would have to press enter, get my answer, then subtract 1. Okay, so I'm out of the exponent. I want to subtract 1, and then I want to close my outer parentheses. Okay, so one thing to keep in mind when you're working formulas with more than one set of parentheses, you need to make sure all of your parentheses are closed. I have 2 open here, so I need to make sure 2 are closed. All right, so if I push, I forgot the 1, minus 1. All right, so if I push enter here, not doing very well today, am I? Does that look right? No. Okay, better. As a decimal, I get 0.105. Okay, so this is the effective annual yield as a decimal. All I have to do is take this and multiply it by 100 and put the percent symbol there. So that's going to be 10.5%.